All stations reporting the position of a strategic target.
Not bottled. Yeah. Oh god. I'm trying to get healthier though, so I don't use butter anymore when I fry my bacon. Just put it directly on the pan. Okay, maybe I shouldn't go in there. Why is that guy spotted? Or was he spotted? It's too early. I'm just trying to cut out butter or whatever it's called in English. The fake butter, which we usually use to fry things. The fuck did my turret? Do you guys see that? Turret just went that way. I was looking. Okay. Oh, it's a new dipper. He just wanted to drop his torps. Oh wow. Yeah, margarine. Okay, it is the same in English. Fuck. Nasty stuff. I like it. For frying stuff? Nah. I thought you would know this, Jeff. Like, if you use butter in a frying pan, they don't, the temperature, they don't like the temperature, basically. Regular butter. And margarine can resist higher temperature. So, use normal butter? No, it's not better, it's worse. It's actually worse. Use either oil or margarine. I only use it for frying though. I use both margarine and oil. But when I'm making a steak, it's always margarine. Cookatives clad in oil. I don't know. I really like margarine actually. I use it on, well, not margarine made for frying stuff, but margarine made for putting on sandwiches. And that's made of, the one I use is made of olive oil, I think. No. Yeah, it's made of olive oil actually. Pomas, yeah, I've tried that for. Not a fan of olive oil and pasta. Me neither. But when I make steak or whatever, I don't use oil, I use exclusively margarine. Before she must spotted me in proximity. I'm ready to run now, so let's sit still. Maybe I might hit. Spotted by DD. Come on, shoot back. Oh fuck, you missed. You did shoot. We get, oh, we have a trash team again. Fuck me. I can still push this. And my team is fucking dropping now. Got him! That's a nice first game in a minute after, I don't know. I use frying pan from pretty much anything. Don't you worry, guys. Survivability expert Yamato got this. At least he's using looking at the right targets, I think. Don't look at Kerfus, ignore the Kerfus, take out the St. Louis. Has he been a pacifist? There we go. Why the fuck did he wait so much? He can't fucking overmatch his fucking bow like 10 times. Gee, I wonder why that Yamato went from 100 to 0. Well, Kaba's getting a... Ugh. Yeah, that 2k, yeah. What up, Doctor? I don't understand why people pick survivability. Like I just don't get it. I've never got the hell thing with the SC. Why does people pick it? Like, do they just pick random? Or oh, this sounds cool. Or oh, that might be it, actually. Survivability expert, that must be a good skill, guys. That's probably it, actually. This guy's done decent so far, so I'm hoping he can help. Don't get it, just accept it, yeah. More health winning. That might be true as well. They only think that, oh, that's more health, but they don't think of the bigger picture, probably. 6 figure. Oh, don't go back there. There's a Hindenburg. Hopefully he knows what he's doing at least. Forget your retorts. Forget that you have them. Okay, that's it now. This guy's probably not healing. I was thinking he might he could have smoked up or something, but the No, it's not a throw directly, it was like close match. Well done. Well, well, well. Oh! We won that one.